Good morning from a cold, wet and rainy Cape Town. Might be grey and overcast outside, but yeah, in the clock tower at the V&A waterfront, it's all cause for celebrations as we celebrate Lead SA's third birthday. There's so much happening inside and we are going to be catching it all on camera.
Lead SA is growing from strength to strength, and I believe it's the only way to grow South Africa, to make South Africa a vibrant place, is for South Africans to get involved, roll up their sleeves and do some of the work themselves.
It's so wonderful to be a part of an initiative that gets the citizens to stand up and get involved in the community, in the environment and in their country. I've long been passionate about getting people to stop talking about a thing and getting up, standing up, and doing something about them. And that's why it's such a pleasure to be here today and to share this wonderful day with them and be a part of it.
Well, the great thing about Lead SA is it's really helped us to see that there are people in this country who are doing good for the community, and it's a great positive move towards going to take South Africa where it should be going.
It was a privilege and an honor to be part of Lead SA's third anniversary celebrations today, and having Desmond Tutu here was such a spiritual experience for all of us. To get this intimate with an icon like him was priceless.
Happy birthday to Lead SA. I hope I get to see you turn 100, you know what I'm saying? God bless.
Happy birthday, Lead SA. I look forward to celebrating many, many more years to come.
Happy birthday, Lead SA!
Number three! Happy birthday, Lead SA, and yes to many, many more years.
Happy birthday, Lead SA!
Whoopee!